So I probably get at least one comment a day from people asking, how do I day trade on a MacBook? Is it possible to day trade on a MacBook? Well, it is. So I'm using a MacBook Pro that has, I think it's like a 2.8, 3.2 gigahertz processor, 16 gigs of RAM. It's nothing special. It's just a MacBook Pro. I've had it for about 2 years now. It works. There's other options out there, more expensive, the new MacBook Pro, but this is the older MacBook Pro Retina. It's about 2 years old now. It works. Have no problem. I'm actually running two 32-inch monitors off of the MacBook Pro, and it works fine. I'm using Crossover to run Dash Trader Pro. I use everything else just on there on the Mac, and it doesn't have any issues. So people always ask me, you know, how do I day trade on a MacBook? Do I need to build a supercomputer to be able to day trade? You do not need to build a supercomputer. You just need a computer that's going to be relatively fast, that will be able to handle whichever broker that you're using, whichever software. So I'm using a two-year-old MacBook Pro, no issues. I'm running the two large monitors. I'm running a lot of different charting. I'm using different programs throughout the day, Skype and editing, all the different things that I'm doing. It's all there on MacBook Pro, no problems. The MacBook's great for traveling. It's never gave me any issues. It always works. I don't have any blue screens of death, any issues like that. And like I said, I've been day trading for the last year or so using the MacBook Pro. No issues here. It gets hot. I put a fan on the bottom of it because I'm running the larger monitors. I got a lot of stuff going on with the MacBook, but it works. And for a two-year-old computer, I'm pretty impressed that it still works today. I saw that the new iMac Pro is coming out soon. That's going to be my new baby once that comes out. I think in December that's coming out. It's going to be about $6,000 for that computer. So I need to make some money, some profit the next couple months to pay for that coming out. Overall, the MacBook Pro is great. I can travel. I can sit at the airport. I can trade right there on the Wi-Fi. No issues. It's not an issue. It's not a problem. So if you have any questions, if you're using a MacBook, if you have problems with using what computers, remember, you don't need the top of the line badass computer that's out there. Would it help? I don't know. Maybe it'll be a little bit faster, but I think overall there's a point where it's just, no matter how fast you are, it is going to be what it is. And the MacBook Pro works great for me right now. So for all the Apple fans out there, don't worry, you will be able to day trade on your MacBook or on your iMac, no problem. You don't need to go build some supercomputer.